Among the officials on hand to receive the passengers from the inaugural Air Canada non-stop service out of Montreal were Tourism and Civil Aviation Minister Alan Chasney and the Minister responsible for Communications and Works, Guy Joseph. After a playful exchange with the aircraft's captain, Senator Chasney expressed optimism that the new flight will continue past its April 2009 termination. Chasney says the flight is an enhancement of service from the Canadian market and provides a new gateway for Canadian visitors.
I've just gotten some numbers that 40% of the WestJet flights and 25% of Air Canada are coming outside of the Ontario market. So now being able to get a non-stop into one of the largest cities in Canada, Montreal, is a huge step for us. The goal clearly is to make this a year-round service.
Communications and Works Minister Guy Joseph says in the current economic climate, all avenues must be explored to ensure more visitors look to St. Lucia first as a holiday destination. Joseph says government support is essential at this time.
Being the mainstay of the economy now, I think that we must really go all out and do all that is necessary to keep this sector alive, at least for the next year or so, where we believe the real challenges for this sector lies. Also, it shows our capacity at the airport and our ability to really handle all of the flights that we have. I think it's also very good the time that they are coming in, that it's not the regular peak time, and the more we can spread it out, I think the better it is going to be for everybody and for the capacity of the airport.
The new weekly Montreal flight has been offered on Mondays and complements the existing Friday, Saturday, Sunday and Monday flights from Toronto. Officials of the St. Lucia Tourist Board, organizers of Monday's welcome ceremony, say the introduction of this new flight will ensure that this winter's total number of seats from Canada will surpass last year's total record number. Andrew Modizier for HTS News, Channel 4.